top 10 private bee schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
BinTech, excellence with values.
Everyone pretty much knows me. My name is Koyaljeet Kaur. I run a company called Laro Direct Selling, consulting firm. And before this, I was with the Direct Selling Association. It was my privilege to head the company for about 8 years, and I was also looking after the Asian region at that time. This was in 2008. Since then, I left and I joined the other privilege of helping companies set up into India. Those are global or Indian companies who want to be in multi-level marketing, and it has truly been my privilege to work with a lot of good companies around the world and in India. Zalone is definitely one of them. I'll just come to that in a minute. Okay, so our agenda for today, very short agenda, just 5 minutes, is to look at the global industry and the potential in India. Some of the figures have already been shared by my colleague Rajat, and I'm sure you've all been doing some reading up. Is that true? Have you been reading about direct selling?
Yes.
Yes, no, maybe?
Yes.
You can't sleep here. So, okay, so let's look at the history of direct sales, the industry size, who all have spoken about the industry. I think you will like that. And where do we go from here in India especially? History of direct sales started with Avon. Actually, it has existed even before that, but Rajat also shared the same thing. Avon started back in 1800s. Have you heard of Avon? Yes, no?
Yes.
What do they do? Right, in fact, very lately they moved to multi-level marketing. So Avon was the first company, then came the multi-level marketing with Amway, Herbalife, Oriflame and Tupperware. This was in the middle of 1900s, and you know, everybody knows that they've really taken the industry by storm. Today there are many companies such as The Body Shop, L'Oreal, Louis Vuitton. Couple of them I've already worked with. They are looking at direct sales, and some of them are already doing direct sales in other parts of the world. Looking at some of them, you'll agree that multi-level marketing changes your lifestyle. Is that true or not?
Yes.
Yeah, because you are never the same person. You have more friends, your phone is ringing off the hook, you have your wife is always beating you because you are always on the phone, or your husband is beating you, whatever. Right, and you are always looking at more friends, more networking, etc., etc. Your dress has changed, you look smarter, you're probably thinner. Is that true? Okay, good. If not, then get some of our nutrition products, right?